born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of Last Seed, the year of Akatosh, 433. These are the closing days of the Third Era and the final hours of my life.
Wake up, kitty, kitty. That's it. There's a rat in my cell, Khajiit. A fat, tasty rat. Does the kitty want it? Is the kitty hungry? You'd better take whatever you can get in here, Khajiit. They don't feed the new prisoners. Didn't you know that? First, they starve you. Then, they beat you. Then, if you're lucky, they kill you. That's right. You're going to die in here. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir.
My sons, they're dead, aren't they?
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety.
Yeah!
What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch. I...
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
No sign of...
Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You? I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods, give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is your lucky
day.
This
doesn't concern you,
prisoner. Stay out of our way.
Stay out of the way.
Close up that. Protect the Emperor.
A captain
for the Emperor.
Yeah!
For the blades and the Emperor.
Are you all right, sire? We're clear for now.
Captain Reno?
She's dead. Sorry, sire.
To underestimate the blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think?
Help will get here before more of those bastards.
We need to get the Emperor out of here.
For the dragon!
Damn it! It's that prisoner again! Kill him! He might be working with the assassins.
No, he is not one of them. He can help us. He must help us. They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder which sign marked your birth. The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the warrior shall prove a stalwart companion when fortune fades. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. I go to my grave, a tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while, then we must part.
You may as well make yourself useful. Here, carry this torch and stick close. We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan. My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it. Stick close and let us do our job, and you'll be all right.
Not much farther.
Don't get in our way. Take them! The Emperor's in danger!
Just warming up. You...
Sword for the dragon!
The end is...
Emperor! Protect the Emperor!
Prisoner! The Emperor needs help!
You're lucky, I like you.
I'm ready.
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers.
The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go!
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
I don't know. I don't see any good options here. They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard.
Die, you scum!
For Oblivion! The Emperor! Thank you!
For the Emperor!
For the blades!
My guards are strong and true, but even the might of the blades cannot stand against the power that rises to destroy us. The Prince of Destruction awakes. Born anew in blood and fire, these cutthroats are but his mortal pawns. Take my amulet, give it to Joffrey. I have a secret son, and Joffrey alone knows where to find him. Find the last of my blood and close shut the marble jaws of Oblivion. The Amulet of Kings. It is the Empire's sacred emblem of rulership. It must pass to the last of the dragon's blood. Keep it safe from the pawns of the Destroyer. For me, it ends here. You are our only hope to stem the blood tide. Give me your hand. Stand true, my friend. May your heart be your guide, and the gods grant you strength.
Stranger, no! You chose a bad
time. You're lucky I like you. Otherwise,
We failed. I failed.
The Blades have sworn to protect the Emperor, and now he and all his heirs are dead. The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body. Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser men. The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey? He said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about, but Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced archer. Am I right? I wasn't far off. In any case, rats and goblins won't give you any trouble. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wainan Priory immediately. Got it? Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed. I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You better get moving. May Talos guide you. By the way, thanks for recovering Captain Renault's sword. I'll see that it is given a place of honor in the halls of the Blades.
Yeah!